some migrant workers out of their jobs and put the local unemployed in their place.
200,000 people have disappeared in the past year.
Yeah.